Have worked to turn this tragedy into help for others. On this third anniversary of her daughter's disappearance, Abby's mom is part of a food drive in Delphi. CBS 4's Jessica Hayes is there live this morning. Jess, you spoke with Abby's mom about what the families are doing to give back to the community.
Hey, Angela, good morning. That's right. Both Abby and Libby's family say they want to return the kindness that this community has shown to them, and they say if Abby and Libby were still here, they'd be right alongside them.
It's an everyday conscious effort, what I do and where I go.
3 years after losing her daughter, Anna Williams says Abby is always with her.
She's still very, very much present in our hearts and in the way we speak to people.
Anna knows the support this community gave starting on this day in 2017. Then volunteers were out immediately searching for Abby and Libby. When they were found the next day, the search to find the killer started. Posters of the suspect wallpaper Delphi. Purple and blue ribbons lined the streets. And the day-to-day support that we don't see but means the world.
In the grocery store, and a really nice lady stopped me, asked, "So are you Miss Williams?" I said, "Yes." And we hugged and we prayed right there in the grocery store.
As this investigation continues, the families give back to the many who support them. Abby's Angels is one way. At Christmas, supplies are collected for children in need. It's something Abby took part in before she died.
Abby loved doing that project. She loved counting everything up, and these kids this year really knocked it out of the park.
Also, the Abby and Libby Memorial Park with plans for ball diamonds and playgrounds. Fundraisers are paying for construction.
Years and years and years from now, we won't be here. But the park still will be, and other kids will get to play and hear about our girls.
And this now annual food drive for non-perishable food items that go right back to Delphi. They're also asking for pet food because Anna says Abby and Libby love their pets as much as people.
We probably would have adopted hundreds if it had been up to either one of the girls. I'm sure every stray thing that came through, it felt like, well, let's let it stay.
Abby's big heart is what drives Anna to this day.
I hope they're really proud of us. I hope they're happy with what we're doing.
And that food drive is today if you'd like to take part. It's from 5 to 7 o'clock here at the Delphi United Methodist Church. You can start dropping off items a little bit early at 4 if that works better with your schedule. And we've got all that information for you. Just head to cbs4indy.com. We're live in Delphi. Jessica Hayes, CBS 4 News.
All right, Jessica, thank you. Time now, 6:30.